Oh man, it's on clock shit. Oh, oh goodness. Oh, it's time to get up. It's high day Friday. It's the Wake and Bake Show with your girl, Miss Green Jeans. Hey, y'all probably down in the ATL for the International Drug Policy Conference. Hey, if you are, you should have already been up already because I'm quite sure they got something going on. If not, if you in the local area and you just like me, just getting your ass up, hey, it's Friday. Some of y'all ain't got no job. You ain't got a damn thing to do. So hang out with me today. We'll be right back. Y'all know I do my PSA and then we get it on the way. We'll be back.
Are you feeling like a shadow of yourself? Is your mood on its way down? You could be suffering from low THC, also known as cannabinoid deficiency, caused by 77 years of government interference via prohibition.
Do you live in a medical cannabis state or the District of Columbia? Are you over the age of 18 and seeking non-toxic natural health, well-being, and peace of mind? Ask your doctor if cannabis may be right for you. After 10,000 years of recorded human use and 77 years of failed prohibition on the world's most extensively tested plant, the results are in. Cannabis has no known lethal dose and is arguably the safest and most comprehensive therapeutic substance known to man. Cannabis remained in the United States Pharmacopoeia until 1941, and cannabinoids are currently patented by the federal government as an anti-inflammatory, U.S. patent 6630507. Human brains have cannabinoid receptors. Cannabinoids are lubricants in the human body. Due to prohibition, our bodies have been denied essential lubrication. Imagine never changing or adding to the oil in your car. The use of cannabis for low THC may cause immediate relief, including a general feeling of well-being, chronic smiling or laughing, feelings of euphoria, increased creativity or clarity, a greater appreciation for music and art, the desire to dance, increased feelings of inspiration, compassion or unity, a need for truth and justice, or you may wake feeling more well-rested than usual. It's undetermined to know exactly how many symptoms the use of cannabis may alleviate because of federal prohibition. There were dozens identified in the 1909 Eli Lilly Pharmaceutical Handbook. Currently, over 80% of the population supports the right to use cannabis therapeutically, and 92% of its users have declared significant non-toxic relief. The most common side effects, which are usually mild to moderate and may fade or disappear completely over time, are dry mouth and drowsiness. Other more serious side effects can include growing and repairing brain cells and DNA, or improve vision, may prevent Alzheimer's, dementia, glaucoma, nausea, and suicide, may provide relief from autism, asthma, anorexia, arthritis, AIDS, cancer, Crohn's, depression, epilepsy, fibromyalgia, gout, IBS, insomnia, MS, migraine, pain, Parkinson's, PTSD, and spasticity. Use caution while driving or doing other physical activities until you know how cannabis affects you. May cause paranoia or nervousness, specifically caused by real-life government intervention in your quest for life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness in the USA. Ask your doctor if cannabis may be right for you. Brought to you as a public service announcement by the People's Plant, a campaign of conscience.
Rolling up a dude when I wake up and contemplate how I'm gonna make bucks. Rent is due soon, I'm pinching. No different, I need to throw a change up. Before you start talking, get your weight up. Same dudes hating, they keep doing the same stuff. Kush loud, say what? We only look down and roll weed and pray up. And blow my smoke to the heavens above. And thank God just for showing me love. For giving me the strength when push came to shove. And making this beautiful bud, for real. Roll it up for the good times. Pour it out for the bad times. Roll it up for the good times. Pour it out for the bad times. Hit my knees and pray. I say goodbye to yesterday. I wake, then I bake. And everything's okay, and everything's okay, yeah. Hopped about the bed, grabbed my Ziploc. Y'all know my campaign, smoke trees, not rocks. Fell asleep with a dream, came up with a plot. Now I'm bleeding my block off private stock. Trying to stack me up a million. House on the hill for my wife and my children. Flow non-violent, but I'm talking about a killing. Could've called life or I could've fell a victim. But I ain't never slipping. The night I hit my knees and pray. I try to talk to God, but he can't hear what I say. So if I go before my time, here's my soul to take. But if I get up in the morning, let me bake when I wake. Roll it up for the good times. Pour it out for the bad times. Roll it up for the good times. Pour it out for the bad times. Hit my knees and pray. I say goodbye to yesterday. I wake, then I bake. And everything's okay. And everything's okay, yeah.
I'm all about feeling great on a day-to-day. Double-fisted red cups, I ain't ashamed to say. I'm trying to have the best summer I ever had. Inhale some good, exhale the bad. This is just the way things go. First I wait, then I bake, then I elevate the cup. Cause you only get to live life once, but if you do it right, then once is enough. So just remember that whenever times get tough, and keep faith within the God we trust. And remember, you can only take it day to day, and everything's gonna be okay. It'll be okay.
Roll it up for the good times, pour it out for the bad times. Roll it up for the good times, pour it out for the bad times. Hit my knees and pray, I say goodbye to yesterday. I wake, then I bake, and everything's okay, and everything's okay, yeah.
I know radio probably ain't gonna play this, but chopper going off in the hood, man, like Afghanistan or the Gaza Strip somewhere, man. Yeah. We hear so much, we probably know them to it by now. After all, it's the American way, right?
Home of the brave and free.
It's America.
Free just to murder me.
Land of the handgun.
Land of the beautiful.
Home of the shotgun.
Cursed by the hate we throw.
You're dead if you ain't got one. You said it the home of the brave, I get. I said it the home of the K's and the vet. All alone with the J's, smoking yay, cause he's stressed. Don't crawl with the tent, suck the spray for respect. I learned from the bed, you just stay in the jet. Brought work from the vets, burn a rubber in the vet. It's as good as it get, you can play with the rat. Then I got older and learned, stay away from the wreck. God bless you, nigga. The hustle up and make eight figures. Turn from a goon to a great young nigga. Don't complain that you're doing with a tank, young nigga. I was raised in the decade of hate, young nigga. I would dodge your police and cut the hate, young nigga. And we hate them too. 38 in them shoot. How to change the system or take him through. He ain't a killer, but he will if you make him do a homicide. He'll ride there, put him on trial. Let him have a license and then do it with a smile. And he only 19, he ain't even had a child. As a child told him, mama, he'll be gone for a while. And she cried. Still, did you put him inside? Now she all on her own cause her other son died. Listen to the politician as he lied and he lied. He a snake in a suit trying to hide in the sky.
Home of the brave and free.
So what I do?
Free just to murder me.
Now hold on, man. Don't shoot. I live over there.
Land of the beautiful.
Hey, man, what you doing, man?
Cursed by the hate we throw.
You tripping, dog?
Is this the new?
How many times did that happen to you?
National anthem.
What the fuck you know about being a black man in America?
Is this the new?
And you wonder why we walk around strapped? Fuck is you saying?
Hey.
For the stars in the stripe, prison bars in the pipe. Young nigga rolling weed and a cigar he could light. Bang red, either blue, selling hard or the white. Live by the gun, never run from a fight. Trayvon in the hoodie, walking through a neighborhood. He didn't do shit to buddy, he didn't have to die, did he? I guess it cause his dad was a judge in the city. They didn't want him in the pen, with a thug they could get him. A jury of his peers said all were forgiven. A tough on a mind, right or wrong, I'ma kill him. Fill him with the lead, like the prim Martin Luther King head. Like the kill Mac a man, Edgar Hoover did, yeah. You can catch me in the hood where the shooting niggas at. They don't know if neighborhood or the Hoover did, yeah. Well, the power rules of VLs or GD with me, we down the up. OG to Pee-wee's.
Home of the brave and free.
Don't get it fucked up.
Free just to murder.
If you ain't found
me.
Something you willing to die for, you ain't fit to live.
Land of the beautiful.
To get something you never had, you might be willing to do something you never done.
The hate we throw.
I'ma die by mine.
Is this the
new? Hey, America. If the kids of the future tell me why you can get more for being a CEO than you can for being a teacher. Tell me why I mean more to the government to pay the people who gotta watch over the prisoner. More than the people who gotta keep the children from becoming prisoners. That makes sense? Tell me why 9 ounces of crack get you more time than a rate right now. Tell me why the crazy white boy can tote a gun, but I can't right now. Yeah, I had felonies, I done did dirt in the street, but I ain't never gave to nobody that deserved it, you know what I mean? I ain't never ran no public play with no pills shooting no innocent people. I ain't never ran no school killing no kids. Man, this is a result of you refusing to deal with the issues at hand. We are a product of the environment you placed us in. We ain't do it. We just live through it.
Home of the brave and free.
Got a message to my people.
Free just to murder.
Stop
me.
Waiting on folk to help you help yourself. Start
Land
with you.
Of the beautiful.
Get yourself out. Reach
push back, get somebody
cursed
else out.
By the hate we throw. Is this the new?
And that's the way we gon' get ahead, man. Sitting around waiting on the government to do something for us ain't gon' never happen, partner. They don't give a fuck about us. But don't play it to their hand, partner. You making it easy for them. Hell is you doing?
And we're back. It is now 11 minutes after the hour. Hey, Charlton Clark, I feel the same way you do. Let me go ahead and brief y'all real quick. Y'all know I'm always scanning Facebook to see what's going on. And this is going on at the University of Florida. If you have to still letting Spencer come next week, how about we get Minister Farrakhan to come at a later date? Honestly, do you think they'll let him come? Stay awoke. Don't let him fool you. Well, what's going on is this. If y'all know who Mr. Spencer is, I ain't gonna go into getting the detail about that. That's one racist scumbag that they trying to let come to the University of Florida. So this is how I feel personally. And remind you, this is my personal comeback and nothing else. It's about money, bottom line. And I'm quite sure if they let that racist scumbag come there, they should let the Minister Farrakhan come to UF too. It's only right. But it's all about the dollar bills, Charlton. I'm sorry to say that, bro. But it's all about them dollar bills, man. So, racism need to go, and the UF should stay so far away from that shit, but they done pulled some controversial shit lately, so we ain't gonna even get on that shit about that. But I had to go ahead and say something to you. I hope you listening, Charlton, because, yeah, that kind of ticked me out, too. When I get off the air off this one, I'm gonna have to hit that comment back. But good morning, everybody. You know, it's just controversy every damn where. I mean, people need to let shit stay where it's at, you know. Racism has no room on campuses, period. I don't care if it's the University of Florida. I don't care if it's the University of South Carolina. I don't care if it's FAMU. Racism has no part of our life. They should let dead dogs lie. And racism is dead as it can get, okay? But I know I want to ask y'all a question this morning. This is something I observed. As I was skimming my Facebook, is there something that's in the air that Ron Zuckerberg is clearing all the cannabis? I mean, I haven't found out one cannabis thing, listing, or anything. Is cannabis being bleached out of Facebook? That's my question of the day. Please answer me that. Is cannabis being bleached out of Facebook? If so, it's time for me to take me and my Facebook business somewhere else, just to be honest with you. Instagram and Twitter working pretty good. I don't see them deleting people's stuff. When Facebook started out, I thought it was supposed to be about freedom of speech. Although it was started out for students, it just grew up and blew up to what it is now. And now that they smelling that Scrooge McDuck paper, they want to go ahead and delete stuff. But once again, that's on my soapbox this morning. I don't want to get there. It's Friday. Let me ask y'all, what y'all doing this weekend? I'm going to tell you what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be trying to get somewhere to get be not in pain. It's rough. I mean, this weekend, if you're in the Atlanta area, go check out the International Drug Policy. If you're in D.C., check out some of the events down in D.C. You know, it's a lot of stuff that's going on this weekend. When I come back from off this next musical break, I'll break down some of the stuff that's going on locally and everything. So, hey, y'all stay with that. We're going to go ahead and get y'all back into some music, maybe some little economy. I don't know. It's Friday. Let's see what happens.
Motherfucker on the trigger, cause I'm static, starting to be a fucking habit, gotta keep keep my automatic or get my ass kicked when I'm trapping. Kind of rough and I drop a bucket, little thug life nigga screaming, fuck it. I love to throw my middle finger to the police and no bucks, no justice, no peace. I'm smoking blunt till I pass out. Yeah, nigga, getting ass out. Rolling in my nigga's glass house, driving fast, talking to bitches, whipping cash out. I'm with my niggas, fucking suckers. I'm bucking buckets, smoking chronic motherfuckers, causing ruckus. It's the last of the drink, pull over. Can't hear a damn thing sober. High till I die, low till they smoke me. The shit don't stop till my casket drop. I'm high till I die, low till they smoke me. The shit don't stop till my casket drop. I'm high till I die, low till they smoke me. The shit don't stop till my casket drop. I'm high till I die, low till they smoke me. The shit don't stop, shit don't stop. Lord help me, save me. Mama keep praying for a young motherfucker trying to duck an early grave in a city where you can't tell a face from a snake. Enemies of ponies, friends from your homies. Around the corner there's another nigga waiting to jack. He don't know I got a clock till his ass gets shot. Like a motherfucking thug disease, craving beef like they motherfucking thugs to me. Hey, what's up with bitches trying to screw me? Do me cause I did a movie, throw the pussy to me. But before they never knew me, rather die than let you blame me for a buster. And with my clock, I'm a plotting ass rotten motherfucker. Look, don't let that movie fool ya. Let me fool ya, screaming thug life, nigga, when I do ya. It's the last of the track, pull over. Can't hear a damn thing sober. Cause I'm high till I die, low till they smoke me. The shit don't stop till my casket drop. I'm high till I die, low till they smoke me. The shit don't stop till my casket drop. I'm high till I die, low till they smoke me. The shit don't stop till my casket drop. I'm high till I die, low till they smoke me. The shit don't stop.
Smell it all in my clothes. I'm taking in all the smoke when I
French inhale. I like the way you French inhale. Do it again, French inhale. I like the way you French inhale. Do it again.
I take it to the face. Inhale it through my nose. Blowing with the homies on the low, man. Fuck these hoes. It crack a lack, peel it back. What you call a mackerel cracker? Bad bitch like that? A cracker jack. I'm like a florist, touring like a tourist. Godzilla flying on a Pegasaurus. Niggas know about it, even though I pull it out. I put some fire on it, and now they begging me to put it out. I'm in the hallway, rolling on the purple psych. I know the ins and outs, so I'ma do what the fuck I like.
Yeah. I like the way you French inhale. Yeah, yeah. Do it again, French inhale.
And you gotta enjoy your motherfucking life. That's all the fuck I'm saying. Enjoy your goddamn life. Life is fucking short. Enjoy that shit. Some of y'all just need to smoke some weed and see if it don't help the quality of your motherfucking life. I know, I see some of y'all. Look, I understand. If you ain't smoking weed because you got a good job, then by all means, make your paper, boo-boo. But if you ain't got no job and you not smoking weed, I don't know what the fuck you are doing with your life. I really don't. I really don't. Don't give me that shit about it's a drug. It ain't no motherfucking drug. I done the research. It's just a plant. It just grow like that. And if you should happen to set it on fire, there are some effects. But that's not the same as drugs. Drugs, you got to do shit to it chemically. You got to add baking soda, water, stir it up. I don't know the recipe. I'm just saying. It's some shit you got to do to it. Well, why the fuck is it legal? I don't know. Aspirin is perfectly legal, but if you take 13 of them motherfuckers, it'll be your last headache. Long as you've been living, you ain't never heard of a motherfucker overdose on marijuana. You might have thought that nigga was dead. He ain't dead. He gonna wake up in 30 minutes, hungry enough to eat up everything in your house. That's the side effects. Hungry, happy, sleepy. That's it. And if you could just get that in your system, it could change your life. Some of y'all be crying about bills you can't pay. Just, I don't know what I'm going to do about this light bill. They want the whole thing. They don't want a piece of it, a deposit. Just hit the blunt one time and see if it don't change your perception of what's important in your life. You just, I don't know what I'm going to do about this life. Fuck them goddamn lights. I got 12 candles. I've been waiting to burn them bitches. Had to be careful though. Had to be careful because weed is getting stronger every 2 weeks. And these niggas ain't sending out memos or bulletins or nothing. The shit just strong for no reason. And these niggas that sell the weed be happy than a motherfucker to tell you how much stronger this shit is than the last shit. Just soon as they see you, just nigga, 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 nigga. You remember that shit I gave you last week, nigga? It's nothing, nigga. It's nothing. It's nothing, nigga. Nigga, it's nothing. This shit right here, nigga. This shit right here, nigga. Right here. This shit, nigga. This shit here, nigga. Always have some fucked up name. It's cryptochronicon-like, nigga. Always have some fucked up ass name. Like, nigga, this shit here, nigga. This shit here, niggas. This shit's called death, nigga. Like, nigga, that don't even sound attractive. What the? You mean I'm gonna hit it and die, nigga? Is that what? No, nigga, not death, nigga, death. You hit this shit twice, nigga, you can't hear shit. Like, nigga, I got shit to do today. What the fuck? Your kids been calling you all day. They're daddy! Fucking around with them motherfuckers. I'm used to smoking the weed and getting the munchies. This nigga sold me some shit, had me looking at the refrigerator for 3 hours. I'm just in the kitchen, sitting on the stove. Just... I bet you it ain't shit in there, nigga. I bet you. All I'm saying is you know the weed is too strong when you can't do shit but hit it and look at it. You just in your house. Just... something in there, nigga. Something in there. Well, why is it sparkling then? Why is it sparkling? Weed will help your motherfucking ass, though. Weed, you have to be careful that you don't smoke weed with dumb niggas, because weed make you smart. Ain't nothing worse than a smart dumb nigga. Just a nigga at your house smart than a dumb motherfucker just sitting there. Okay, that's the couch, right? I can understand why they call it a couch. But this motherfucker here, nigga. This shit right here, nigga. This is a love seat, nigga. I can't even sit on this if I ain't in love, nigga. What kind of shit is that? If you don't get out my motherfucking house, you have to be careful with weed. Weed make you notice shit you ain't supposed to notice. Like, I don't even give a fuck about politics no more because I done figured it out. All of the government is pimps. They all pimps because pimps say shit to you and then don't explain it. That's how our government do it. A pimp will have a woman in the car and be... That's why I love America. We some goddamn bullies. We don't give a shit. We be on CNN like, say our name, bitch. Say it. Say it three times. To see if we don't come over there and kill everybody. You don't believe we gangsters? Tell me what the Iraqi uniform look like. Don't worry, I'll wait. Cause you ain't never seen that motherfucker. We ain't killing they army, nigga. We killing them. We over there killing niggas in sweatpants, tank tops, flip-flops, and a cowboy hat. You shouldn't have been talking shit. Our government pimps, they get on the news, they act like we ain't even over there killing real people. They don't never get on the news and say today we killed 4 men, 3 women, and 2 children. They use a word niggas can't readily identify. Today we killed a group of insurgents. Niggas be at the house like, I don't even know no motherfucking insurgents. You can kill all them motherfuckers. I don't have not one insurgent friend. Weed to help you know this shit like that, but you gotta be careful with this super strong weed because you can't do everything you regularly do. It's easy to get high. It is not easy to get unhigh when your baby walk in the room. Now you in the house cleaning up shit that don't need to be cleaned. Your baby be like, I don't even want nothing no more. Every time it smell like pine cones in here, daddy be tripping. You gotta be careful. If you got kids, you're gonna have to cut down on your weed consumption. I don't give a fuck what you say. It's cool to get high. It is not cool to get high and eat up all your baby's cereal. That shit is not cool. You wake up, your baby already in the kitchen crying. Just, thank God you woke up, daddy. You remember you would put the Cocoa Puffs on top of the refrigerator, and now they not even up there. Now you so embarrassed, you gotta play it off with the nigga. You. Nigga, that damn show ain't up here. Them motherfucking insurgents done come in our house.
And we're back. It's 29 minutes after the hour. Hey, we got to get Friday started with a laugh or something, personally speaking. I mean, hey, it's the weekend. They talking about it's going to rain in this area. It's all cloudy and miserable looking. Hey, but we going to make the best of a bad situation. We going to make it a fun day. We going to do that. That's what we do. Hey, if you got something that's going on in your area that you'd like for us to talk about, or would you like to come on the show, hey, hit me up on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter, Miss Green Jeans 1 on Twitter. Don't forget to leave off the 1, because if you do leave off the 1, I don't have access to that account. I lost the password, and we know how Twitter be tripping on tweeting. So remember to put the 1 behind Miss Green Jeans 1, okay? Facebook and Instagram is Miss Green Jeans, or you can hit me up on my personal page. Hey, it's Friday. We trying to keep it, you know, a little relaxed, a little everything. The international. And I don't know if y'all been checking this out, but y'all need to check out some of the videos from the International Drug Conference that's going on in the ATL right now. It is incredible. Also, what I was trying to check out was something that was shared by one of my friends on Facebook about how the VA fueled the national opioid crisis. And it's through Newsweek.com. As soon as I can, I'll be checking that out. I probably won't be talking about it on today's show because they got a video or something that keeps taking me out. So what I'm going to do is after the show, I'm going to click on that and see just what that is about. Share it on my page and Miss Green Jeans page. And then we're going to go from there, okay? All righty then. Hey, it is now 30 minutes after the hour. We're going to give you back to some more music because I'm still trying to find something to talk about today. I don't want to make it too much today. Hey, how about that? How about a strain of the day? Let me see if I can find anybody talking about some strains out there and then go pull it up on Leafy. How about that? We're going to talk about some good cannabis for the weekend. Hey, y'all want to be relaxed? That's what we'll do. We'll find a good relaxed cannabis that y'all can use for the weekend if you're in areas that you can legally get it, okay? I don't need the popo knocking on the dodo. We'll be right back. You're in tune to 710 Radio, the Wake and Bake Show with Miss Green Jeans.
Oh, it feels so good to be back again. I've been thinking about time, I've been thinking about space. know I might sound crazy, but I'm trying to get down in a real good space. I just wanna be safe. I just wanna feel good every morning, every single damn morning that I wake. I've been looking for a place where the sun shines all the time, good loving, and my soul's what I crave. I ain't worried about the hay. Last year was a good year for you, girl. I've been keeping up with the pace, so don't be coming with the bull. Had a good year, now it's time to see my face. Ain't worried about the fade. Kinda over all the hard times I've been through.
Love brought me to,
and I finally feel loose. My heart I choose. My heart been broke down in the dirt, and I finally see blue.
Raise hands, feel focused. And I'm done being broken.
Talk about love, real love. You're the only thing that get me up.
I'm high,
got me so far up that I could fly.
Watch me fly,
keep me high in your blue sky. It's about damn time. I just wanna be high. You're making me high. I'm feeling real good, cause you're loving deep down, working in my soul.
I ain't never felt this damn whole.
Politics, they kill me,
yep.
But your love can heal me, cause your love feel good. When I'm down, you can pick me up. I ain't never in the dust. Got me falling deep down in your love. Oh, and we ain't never got a rush. Kinda over all the hard times I've been through.
Love brought me to,
and I finally feel loose.
Broke down in the dirt, and I finally see blue. Raise hands, feel blessed. I ain't worried about stress.
I'm talking about love, real love. You're the only thing that get me up. I'm high. Got me so far up that I could fly.
Watch me fly.
Oh, keep me high in your blue sky.
Watch me fly.
I just wanna be high.
Just give me the cheese, I'll make you
smoke it, y'all.
It'll make you please, so don't provoke it, y'all.
Smoke it, y'all.
We don't need no speed, so we're not gonna coke it, y'all.
Coke it, y'all.
So to minor teas, we gotta take it slow. So in the city as we floating, don't provoke him, cause the weed will be smoking, he be soaking. Best thing for the meditation, and the best I grade at Jamaican. The weed now we be supporting and promoting, low the crack and the coking, hear me shouting. Herbal healing of the nation, legalize it right now, we wobbling one every day. We be burning, not concerning what nobody wanna say. We be earning dollars, turning, cause we minded how we pay. Some got gold and oil and diamonds, all we got is baby. Make me crazy, make me write no tune, and that's what fails me. But I'm not the only occupation, quite to get some, make I give you education. When a farmer grows it, he knows it flows with the economical benefit, helping those who have it. They up on the eye juggling, cause the system only keep man struggling. Studying people, I use it, don't abuse it, cause the concentration will refuse it. That's why herb and them are the wise ones, and they found and give a King Solomon.
with the eyesight and the chest tight and the giving up inside, just give me the light and make we blaze it in Sudan, never waste it again. We be burning, not concerning what nobody wanna say. We be earning dollars, turning car we mind if how we pay. Some got gold and oil and diamonds, all we got is maybe day. Legalize it, time you recognize it. Just give me the cheese, I'll make a smoke it, y'all.
Smoke it, y'all.
It'll make a please, so don't provoke it, y'all.
Smoke it, y'all.
We don't need no speed, so we're not gonna coke it, y'all.
Coke it, y'all.
So a minor tease, we gotta take it slow. So in the city, let's be floating, don't provoking. Call the weed where we smoking, need be soaking. Best thing for the meditation. On the best, I agree that Jamaican. Tell me though, it's all a great thing, no debating. While them incarcerating, to them 18. Cause them know why, see, we remain calm. Even though them got them side, we not every day. We be burning, not concerning what nobody wanna say. We be earning dollars, turning car we mind if how we pay. Some got gold and oil and diamonds, all we got is baby J. Legalize it, time to recognize it again. We be burning, not concerning what nobody wanna say. We be earning dollars, turning car we mind if how we pay. Some got gold and oil and diamonds, all we got is baby J. Legalize it. Smoke it, y'all.
Smoke it, y'all.
It'll make you please, so don't provoke it, y'all.
Smoke it, y'all.
We don't need no speed, so we not gonna coke it, y'all.
Coke it, y'all.
So a minor these, we gotta take it slow.
One big bottle, girl, me a wipe and baka. Two bag of weed, some papers and grab a make we get high. Go and build your spliff bonnet and push it into the sky. We get high. We get high. We get high, yeah, yeah. Ooh, so come follow me. I make the girl them a pray. No fire trap, but that no worry way. Make them know so we no stall out. And the shot of them they all bout. Skin is a bit of me under my senses. And you know me bunny plenty. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Me bunny plenty, yeah, yeah. One big body girl me a wife and back up. Two bag of weed, some papers and rubber, make we get high. One big display for me, some push it into the sky. We get high. We get high. We get high, yeah, yeah. Ooh, so come follow me. Cause we up on the best trees. And we know such as a blessed way, so no matter how them fight it, anywhere with them we light it. Guinness a bit of me under my senses. And the girl them they are plenty, yeah, yeah, yeah. Them they are plenty, yeah, yeah. One big body girl me a wine from back. Two back of weed, some papers and grab a make we get high. Build your spliff bonnet and push it into the sky. We get high. We get high. We get high, yeah, yeah. Ain't nobody tryna leave until we die, yeah, 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 yeah. We're not gonna live here tonight. So all I drink and a spliff and I get tight till the
sunrise. Yeah, 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 yeah. Until the sunrise, we get high. One big bottle, girl, me a wine from baka. Two baka with some papers and grabba, make we get high. One bring a split on it and push it into the sky. We get high. We get high. We get high, yeah, yeah. So come follow me. Run, come follow me. Yeah, nobody trying to leave until we're tired tonight. No fuss, no fight. We come get high.
Do you support diversity in cannabis? If so, Minorities for Medical Marijuana is for you. Minorities for Medical Marijuana, Inc. is a nonprofit organization focused on advocacy, outreach, and education regardless of the business, medical, social reform, and public policy aspects of the community. Join us. Membership has its advantages. Monthly cannabis meetings and investor network meeting, cannabis training and scholarships, DICE, diversity, cannabis expertise, networking mixers, physicians network, cannabis career center, business development, cannabis pitch fest, and public policy updates. For more information, you can contact 877-900-8322 or www.m4mmunited.org or on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram, vote for Bud now. Once again, that is Minorities for Medical Marijuana. I am the chapter president of the South Carolina Chapters of Minorities for Medical Marijuana, and I'm a proud member to be a part of it. Come join us. If you don't want to run your own chapter, hey, come join us here in South Carolina. We'd be glad to have the help. You get to meet new people, you get to experience some great things, and also you get to hang out with yours truly. Once again, that is Minorities for Medical Marijuana. Tell them Rosemary sent you. You hear me?
It is now 44 minutes after the hour. And wow, I got some events for y'all. And y'all gonna trip on some of them, but get ready for them. Hey, I was just scanning to see what comes up on my Facebook page. But if you're here in the state of South Carolina, the Compassionate SC at the State Fair will be there. This weekend. Matter of fact, they'll be there today on Friday, October the 13th. It's 135 people interested, so y'all check them out there at the South Carolina State Fair. Also, Say the Tata, Set Them Free is on today's date, okay? Yeah, I ain't got to say no more. They just say the Tata and Set Them Free. You can check on that as well. I got one person that's participating in that, okay? Go ahead on with your bad self with you and your tatas. Uh-oh, that's... Oh, this thing is going to act a donkey. It don't want to show this one. Oh, before I say I do, it's playing in Charlotte as well, so check that out. Cotton Ginning this weekend at Hillbilly Steaks and Barbecue, okay? It's 563 people interested in that. Y'all check that out. Alright then, also, something that popped up on my Facebook page that me and some friends of mine been talking about. Ghost Touring 2017, Tuesday, October 24th, McBride Hall, Winthrop University. I'm finna check that off right now, guys. Yes, I'm going to that. Hey, I'm about to fact, I'm gonna post that on the page. Once again, Ghost Tours 2017, Tuesday, October 21st, McBride Hall, Winthrop University. Yes, sir, and yes, ma'am. We will be checking that out. Also, it's different stuff that's going on in the D.C. area this weekend. Also, up in the ATL, you know, they got the international drug policy up there. Also, you got stuff that's going on all in your area. Just check on your page, and you'll see what's up that's going on in your neighborhood. That's the events for today. Like I said, today is Friday. Y'all ain't got nothing else better to do. Make sure you check out your local people. Hey, that money needs to stay local, because I'm going to tell you right now, your local people will look out for you more than no corporate people. The reason I say that, and I'm going to end this at this, I'm not trying to build up nobody's business by no means. But y'all seen the commercial with Bobby, with Truck 17, that check that he got, guys, that was real. Mr. Jenkins hooked him up. And I'm not, like I said, I'm not trying to promote one business or the other, but I find that rare these days that somebody looks after your dreams like that. Mr. Jenkins, you have my respect and my love, man. You keep doing what you're doing, and guess what company I'll be calling. I'm just going to leave that at like that. We're going to go ahead and get y'all back to some music. It's Friday. I know y'all ready to get it in, and I am too. So let's go ahead and get it started, shall we?
I know as I'm here today, I'm healthy, and I use medical cannabis, and I'm thankful.
I achieved complete clinical remission from the cannabis alone, and I would rather be illegally alive than legally dead.
This child needs cannabis.
I'd take a hit, and the pain would disappear. It was instant. I mean, instant.
I've always looked at cannabis as being medicine.
People say you get high. You don't get high. You get medicated.
I'd like to see it so that, you know, people aren't criminalized over something that's medicinal.
It's a God-given plant. We should all be able to use it. It's real medicine.
Medication. Your medication makes me high. Just be patient. I'm like a patient trying to find levitation. Run your fingers down my spine. Elevation. Your medication makes me high. Yeah.
Such a short way up and such a long way down. And this is a bubble like where they are right down. The way you're something off it off your way by pound. In a fields of marijuana, that is my playground.
I love you, Mary Jane.
You're the prettiest of flowers, girl, me can't complain. When I'm with you, I feel so high, I rise above the rain. Now you know the people damage like that bitch cocaine. No, I leave them lonely, feeling only pain. Cause your DNA is of the highest strain. Your effect is so potent, it's so insane. You so gummy and sticky like a plaster stain. When you grind out your body, only stems remain. And to love you is so risky, I might get detained. You always keep me flying on the highest plane. And anybody know we'll always proclaim.
Medication, your medication makes me high. Just be patient. I'm like a patient trying to find levitation. Run your fingers down my spine. Levitation. Your medication makes me high. Yeah.
Your leaves of green. Your purples and blues. It's cured little kids and old women too. And I say to myself, what a wonderful herb. And I say to myself, what a wonderful herb.
Look how Babylon stood up me. Them fight you for years. See your love only per man serve years. Babylon stood up me. Them fight you for years. I know the whole of them are by shears. You should be a celebrity amongst any tree across the seven seas for your energy. But you're an enemy catching felonies for the remedies in your recipes.
Medication, your medication makes me high. Just be patient. I'm like a patient trying to find levitation.
A stick nor seed, and she never post ripe, it was a real slow speed. No fertilizer, natural baby feed, no cross pollination, she's a real pure breed. Cultivated with love, and she's not grown for greed. She's everything I want, and also all I need.
Medication, your medication makes me high. Just be patient. I'm like a patient trying to find levitation. My spine, elevation.
They said it wasn't a gateway drug. My homie was taking subs and he ain't wake up the whole while. These billionaires, they caked up, paying off Congress, so we take their drugs. Murderers who will never face the judge. And we dance into a song about a face gone numb. But I seen homies turn gray, noses draining blood. I could have been gone, our 30s faded in that tub. That's Prince, Michael and Whitney, that's Amy Ledger and Pimp C, that's Yams, that's DJ AM. Goddamn, they're making the killing. Now it's getting the cause Sarah, Katie, and Billy. But this shit's been going on from Seattle out to South Philly. It just moved about the city and it spread out to the burbs. Now it's everybody's problem. Got a nation on the verge. Take activists off the market, jack the price up on the syrup. But Purdue Pharma's about to move that work.
The drug dealer was a doctor. Doctor had the plug from Big Pharma. Pharma, he said that he would heal me. Heal me. But he only gave me problems, problems. My drug dealer was a doctor, doctor. Had the plug from Big Pharma, Pharma. I think he trying to kill me, kill me. He tried to kill me for a dollar, dollar.
And these devils, they keep on talking to me. They screaming, open the bottle. I wanna be at peace. My hand is gripping that throttle. I'm running out of speed. Try to close my eyes, but I just keep on sweating through these sheets for a horseman. They won't let me forget. I wanna forge a prescription. Cause doctor, I need some more of it. When morphine and heroin is more of your budget. I said I never use a needle, but sure, fuck it. I'm caught up, I'm on one, I'm nauseous. No options, exhausted. This is not what I started. Walking carcass, I lost everything I wanted. My blinds drawn too gone to leave this apartment.
My drug dealer was a doctor, doctor. Had the plug from Big Pharma, Pharma. He said that he would heal me, but he only gave me problems, problems. My drug dealer was a doctor, doctor. Had the plug from Big Pharma, Pharma. I think you're trying to kill me, kill me. Tried to kill me for a dollar, dollar.
Re-up, re-up, death certificate signed the prenup. Ain't no coming back from this Percocet activist, Ambien, Adderall, Xanax bench. Best friends with the thing that's killing me. Enemies with my best friend, there's no healing me. Refilling these, they say it's debt, debt. Institutions and DOC, so God grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change. Courage to change the things I can, and the wisdom to know the difference. The wisdom to know the difference.
It's 55 minutes after the hour. I'd like to thank everybody for who tuned in today to 710 Radio and enjoys the shows. I enjoy doing them. It's a work, it's a labor of love. But y'all know this is the time of the show. I always have to come back to this moment. We lose 22 veterans a day to suicide. One is too many. We always hear from the Senate, House, Congress, all the way down to the mayor in your local communities, always talking about how they support the troops. Well, support us this way, ladies and gentlemen. Get some type of cannabis bills passed in the states that don't currently have it. That's the way you support a veteran that needs it. It shows facts that it helps with post-traumatic stress disorder. How do I know this? I'm one of the people that it helps. So I'm asking. We shouldn't have to ask, but we are. You know, we're tired of seeing people locked up for a plant. And a lot of them have been veterans, as well as the fact that there are civilians. But the last thing I'll say is this. Quit using us as a tool. And what I mean by that, when it's convenient for you to talk about we support the troops. If you support the troops, we'd have medical cannabis. That's all I'm going to say to that. Hey, you're in tune to 710 Radio. From the Rocky Mountaintops of Denver, Colorado, down to this red-ass clay here in Rock Hill, South Carolina. You've been tuned to the best. Hey, all the people have said so. You tell me what you think. Hey, this is Miss Green Jeans. That's my time for the weekend. I'll see y'all bright and early Monday. There will be no Rosemary's World cannabis due to the the conference that's going on in Atlanta. I'm giving them their respect so people can tune in to the different posters up this weekend on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter on the conference. Hey, check them out. I have been. It's been some interesting stuff. We'll talk about it on Monday on both shows. Once again, thank you so very much. Thank you, Rick, for believing in me. I love you. We're out, guys.
I'm a weed smoker, pure poker, fucked up in the head, call me the Joker. Mean if you're trying to find, there's no doper, so can I get hell yeah in this motherfucker?
I'm a weed smoker, girl broker, fucked up in the head, they call me the Joker. Me and you are trying to find, there is no dope box, so can't get a hell yeah in this motherfucker.
I'm a weed smoker.
This is a story of famous dog. But the dog that chases its tail will be busy. These are clapping dogs, rhythmic dogs, harmonic dogs, house dogs, street dogs, dogs of the world unite, dancing dogs. Yeah, counting dog, funky dog. Nasty dogs. Oh.